G'day guys, welcome back to the channel. We're going back out on a hunt today. It is actually a little bit nicer, the sun's out. I'm heading back down to the old campgrounds. I'm gonna try a different area there. There is a paddock, I think, in the last campground video. I did point out a paddock that I was gonna try out. Now, I don't know if it holds old camping, but I'm gonna try that out. I'm gonna get in there and see if there's any signals, any treasures. So let's get down there and check it out. All right, so we're back at the campgrounds. Now we're going to go to the left here. So as you know, I sort of park here and I sort of go all along the right hand side. It's all the campground, all the campsites. However, I'm not too sure what's on this side. So we'll get in there, little driveway just up here. Down here, let's have a checkers right there. We'll see what's going on here. Oh, probably should put my glove on. Damn, I will not really like digging out in the side of the road here. Nothing here. Probably missed it. Right out, scan again. Probably missed it, I think. But anyway, we're gonna go down to this field here and see what she holds. I think it's at the back here. Down here, well, look at that. Oh, there it is, right there. Look at that little $2 coin. First target. And pop all that back down, just like new. All right, guys, so I'm walking up there to this little driveway just up here, going to the left. But I'm actually just scanning around on this grass area all around here, and I've got all this grass area down here as well. Now I did have a signal, it did waver a bit, but I thought I'd dig it. That's it, just a rubbish bottle cap. But there is a few signals in this grassy area. So before I go in to the left in the field, just in there, I'm gonna just scan this area right here. See what we have, and I'll tell you what, it's muddy. This is the place I just dug just then. And if you have a look, she's just mud. You dig down and it's just underneath the grass is just water and mud. She's pretty dirty. So I'm glad I got this little rag hanging off me. Rightio, next signal. 24. Let's see if we can find it. She's muddy. She's muddy. Okay, she's buzzing down here. Dig that little clump out. Still buzzing. Dig that clump out. Must be right back. Dig this clump out. Damn. Here it is up here. Probably a bit of rubbish by the look of that. Oh, we got something. Got a little coin. There we go, 1 cent. 1 cent coin by the look of that. Okay. Alright, next signal I had was a 25. And I dug out the plug, and there it is right there. Right there. In the plug. I don't know if you can see that. 2 cent coin. Little 2 center. Our next target, big massive can. Crap. Alright, so I had a 21, 22 down here. Just flipped out the plug. So. Might have missed it. Let's check it again. Right at the back here. Right at the back. Bugger. Alright. Oh, it is right here. Must have got it. There it is. Oh, it's a bottle cap. Dirty bugger. Okay, next signal was down here. It was ringing up at 24. And I did find it. Looks like another 2 cent coin. Alright, next target I had was, yep, now look, another can. I think it's raspberry sort of can. Probably, I'm getting to the end of this grassy area, so I'm going to head back into that field, and we'll have a go in there. Alright, next signal I had down here, sort of ringing up in between 19 and 23, did find it. This looks like a bolt with some nuts on it. More rubbish. So there's probably more rubbish in this area than coins and treasures. Bugger. At least it's sunny. Right. So I'm just heading to that path now. I'm going to head in to the left. Get in the field in there. But I'm just scanning this last section of grass to that path. But I did get a signal down here. It was ringing up like a gold coin signal. And I've got it here. Oh, and there we go. Flat bottle cap. Look how flat that is. No good. Been finding a lot of rubbish here actually. A lot of bottle caps, a lot of cans. So probably from back in the day. And it's muddy. Muddy as crap. Right, next signal down here. Took me a little while to find it, but I can see it. I don't know if you can see that in there. Looks like a dollar coin. I'll see if I can get it. Where'd it go? There it is. And there we go. Got ourselves a dollar coin. Well, hang on a minute. It's not a dollar coin. It's got 50 on it. So it must be a foreign coin. I would say. Interesting. Cool. Check that out at home. Let's finally get a coin just in this last little bit of grass area here. Good area for the birds here. Let me see if I can. Lots of these ibis birds here. So, but it's a really nice area for the birds. Right, next signal I had was a 21-23. I thought it might be a bottle cap, but lucky enough, it's a gold coin. Another one. I'll see if I can I'll grab that and make sure it is a dollar coin. Yep, $1. $1. Another gold coin. Dirty shit. Right, yeah. Let's see what we got here. I got a solid, pretty good solid 21 down here, so I'm thinking it's going to be a gold coin. Hoping, anyway. Probably be a bottle cap, but let's go. Let's see if we can find it. Okay, it's beeping right there. a little bit back, take out a chunk. Oh, I missed it. Maybe to the side. Oh, something big, I think. Oh, it's pretty deep. Didn't expect it to be that deep. Don't think it. Yeah. Oh, I don't like the look of this too well. Oh, I think she's gonna be. Okay, we got it out. Oh, look at that. It's pretty small. What the hell is it? Oh, it's a zipper pull. That sucks. A little zipper pull. Right, I'll scan the hole. See what else we can find, if there's anything else in there. Ah, that was definitely a solid 21, this one. It's a bigger zipper pull, but don't, yeah, I don't know. Anyway, solid 21, exactly like a gold coin. All right, so we'll go for a walk in here. Oh, this is pretty muddy. But time is 2 o'clock, so I've got about an hour. About an hour to fluff about in here, but I don't know. You got a chair over there? Okay, we'll give it a go. Alright, so I'm just walking through a little bit of bush area to get into this field. The track, yeah, too muddy, so I'm just swinging through these trees. Swinging through the trees, baby. Now, it looks like there's a walking track here, so people do actually walk in here. But, okay. So here's the field, and it is wet. Have a look at that puddle. Yeah. Anyway, I'll have a walk around in here for a while, see if there's any targets. Okay, so a few steps into it, I found a target. It was ringing up like a 26, 25, 26. And I pulled out a plug, and I thought it was this big chunk, like a piece of metal, but actually in there was a coin. And it looks like a 2 cent coin. So there we are, we're on the board in this little area. Okay, so not really finding too much more in this paddock. And I did get a signal down here, actually, when I was in the hole, it was ringing up 30, 31. I was like, wasn't too sure, but dug it out. It's just a can. Coke can. Coca-Cola. Anyway. So, I'll probably just call it quits on this field. There is another one field just up behind all those trees there that I have found a few coins at. Right. I came over just out from that track out there. That's where the field is that I was at. It was boggy and I was starting to find a lot of rubbish. So I came back to this campsite over this side, and the field I was going to go to is right through the end of those trees there. Just on the other side is the big, there's a big square field that I've found a couple of targets at, a couple of pennies and stuff. But I started swinging around in here, and I got two signals in the 20s, and the first signal I found was here, a little bit of aluminium, bit of crap, but that was ringing up 22s, 21, 22, so a little bit of aluminium. The other one was 26, I think, and I did find a half penny, a little half penny. Not sure of the date. I can see, anyway, we'll check it out at home. But that's cool, first two targets, and that's what they are. So I'll probably just have a little bit of a swing in here again and see if we can find some more coins. Okay, so I was getting a 16 signal down here on the grass. Now, I don't know if you can see that, but I can see it. She's sitting right. Let me see if I can find it for you. right there. See it sitting up right there? I can see it. Little coin. Gotta be a 20. Gotta be a 20 cent. Anyway, she's right on top here. Oh, there we go. 20. Sitting right on top. Didn't even have to dig it. But it was beeping, double beeping. So, and it was only one bar. Double beeping, and I thought, you know what? And I could just see it. Next target's ringing up down here, 24, 25, and I just flipped it out. See it right there. Right in that little plug. I think it's going to be a 1 cent coin. Little 1 cent coin. It's pretty small. Yeah, little 1 center. Next signal, and same number. Right there. Looks like another 1 cent coin. Little one-er. Little one-er. Alright, next signal I had down here was a 22, and I thought it might be a gold coin, but looks like it's another 1 cent. Rightio, so what I'll probably do about another 15 minutes in here. Rightio, it's probably be the last target, guys. I'm going to head off. But I did get a signal down here. I think it was a 22, 23, another 1 cent coin. Anyway. Still finding all the coins. Okay guys, finished the hunt down here at the old campgrounds. Now it's still putting out coins. I'm still finding lots of coins, and we found a half penny, so that's pretty cool. It was wet and muddy. The field that I went into didn't really have too much there. I think I found one coin, and the rest was starting to become, every signal seemed to be an aluminium can. So nevertheless, let's get home and check out the finds. Rightio guys, we got back from the hunt. It is the next day. I didn't have enough time last night to do a closeout video. Let's check out the treasures. Rightio, here we have it, guys. So as you can see, there is a lot of muddy can soil. I was starting to find big cans in that field. We've got a little bit of aluminium, big zipper pull. This thing rang up exactly like a gold coin, 21, with a nice bright tone. We did find a bolt with some nuts on it, bit nutty, and a little chunk of metal that was ringing up a good tone as well. And we found a few bottle caps, some pretty old. Got this one here, I think it's Yalumba wine. Yalumba wines. Flat as a tack too. And yep, we got a couple of pull tabs. Now we did find a few coins, and we have 3 2-cent coins, 5 1-cent coins. We got a dollar coin, $2 coin, a 20-cent piece, so that's current currency there. And we had two different coins. We had a 50 cents euro, and we had a half penny, a little half penny. And it is a 1969. A little 1969. I'll put up a photo if I can get the date. Alright guys, well thanks for coming along on this little treasure hunt with me. Back at the old campgrounds, it's still giving up the coins too. And we found a half penny, so that was pretty cool. Don't forget to hit the like button for me if you liked the video. Subscribe if you're new and you want to come along on more treasure hunts. I'm Chris, Indoors Outdoors with Edgy. See you on the next hunt.